These things really got a kick.
What's going on, man? Glad you can make it.
Hell yeah, bro. Told you, wouldn't miss it for anything. And I haven't seen you since, like, last summer with the other guys.
Well, you know, schoolwork, other useless nonsense, life.
Yeah. Well, hop in. We got a busy day ahead of us. Now, I may not be too good in the course, but hey, at least we get to drink all day.
You're damn right.
I don't know how the hell you do that.
Years of practice, my friend.
No, seriously.
You're just gonna have to live with the fact that I'm a beast.
You're lucky that's the only thing you got up on me.
Schoolwork, talent in the arts.
I mean, shit that matters. Look, all I know is you'll be on the fairway, and I'll be on the beach, getting a tan. Four!
Better get used to that.
Yeah, I need a beer. Yo, I'm already bored. Let's make this a little more fun.
And your idea of fun would be?
Maybe put some money on the game.
Dude, I'm broke as it is. The only reason we're even playing is because Rich got us here for free.
Exactly. So let's use the money we would have spent and use it to bet.
Dude, you suck.
Well then you got nothing to lose. And you can even tell the guys you took money from me. Never been able to do that before.
That's because you took my money in poker, you took it in that pickup game of basketball, and even bowling. And that one pissed me off the most because nobody should be that good at bowling.
Yeah, see, come on. I don't stand a chance. I'm just doing this just to make it a little more fun. You have it locked. Unless you completely, somehow, fuck up.
Alright, fine. But only because I'm a nice person, and because I'm tired of you taking my money ever since we've been 10. $50.
75?
Fine. Whatever. Like bowling. Who is that good at bowling? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Put your ball back.
My ball was here.
Dude, no, it wasn't. It was in the rough. You kicked it on the fairway.
Okay. I'm moving it back. Don't get your panties in a bunch, jazz hands. See? Didn't fucking matter. What's the score look like?
You're up 2 strokes.
That's wild. Guess I'm just getting lucky.
Yeah, you could call it that.
What'd you say?
Well, it's either luck, you're cheating, or you're hustling me.
Dude, stop being a pussy.
Heard Erica left you. Said you drink too much.
Dude, are you fucking serious right now? I'm trying to fucking hit.
Maybe she knew you'd amount to nothing.
While we're on the topic of relationships, I heard you got a new boy toy. I always knew you were a faggot.
I guess that gives a whole new meaning to the word four. Fuck you.
Yeah. We good?
Yeah. We're good.
Shot. That's who I am, that is my plan. We'll end up on top, you can bet.